Mikey's tough. All that's required out here. He's a bit of a horse whisperer.
The guy that's in the middle of that arena right there, he's doing a heck of a job. And yeah, Mike's made a big difference with his horse already. Calming him down, he's not so flighty as he was when he first came in here. So patience and time will come.
When I was younger, we grew up quite a bit further north here. We did always have a horse or two around, and they were always kind of my pets. My mom has also got a deep horse connection, and before her, it was her mom. I think I took it definitely to a little bit of a different level. My connection within the Maya Valley, it started the mid-90s. My wife now, then my girlfriend, we came out here. There was a guide outfitting territory that was, you know, looking for some help. It's still very remote, still very untouched, and that's what I was looking for.
Mike's a thinker, you know, and he's a planner, but he's got a compassionate side to him, you know.
Yeah, it wasn't so bad for her. It was harder on us.
Yeah, no. If I was younger, I'd just run in and grab her, but I can't move like I used to.
Well, I think you did pretty good. I think we're always learning. I think we learn every day as we go. That's how we get her done around here.